Oh.
One love.
Quality angle. Oh, look how Wong can get the forehand in at every opportunity. Amazing power and footwork. Wang sequences, he's not really dealt with them well. And hence the 10-6 advantage and seals it there, Wang.
Game to Wong.
Quite comfortable in the end. Was a little bit closer at the beginning, but that difference on the serve receive.
Love two.
Soft flick there from Wong Chun-ting. Not enough. Nice third ball from Wong Chun-ting. Playing it wide out the forehand.
Two, five.
That's two, very eight. Strong from Wang Chuqin. I want to see him trying to play the attack more. Yeah, this is the
11,
thing. He needs to be eight, applying eight, that one. Aggressively to put this youngster, this 20-year-old, under pressure.
Love
nice, 2-0 here, Wong.
Two,
little bit of
four.
A rally there. There's a lot of points being decided for me around serve, receive, and then that first flick or the first top spin.
Oh,
that.
Nice.
Two,
yeah, fantastic angle. Wow, Wong Chun-ting's now starting to find a little bit of rhythm, bit of confidence. Oh, fast and furious.
10-6.
Superb game here from Wong Chun-ting. And takes it. Wong Chun-ting gets a game on the scoreboard. 11-6.
Love two.
I have a feeling he's going to just come flying out the blocks here and bring in the pressure.
Oh, open rally here.
Eight,
oh, again, Dan, that's bread and butter normally for Wong Chun-ting. That's perfect for him. In the forehand, his momentum with his body. He's accelerated on the backhand there, Dan, to secure it. 3-1. It was looking like Wong Chun-ting was going to come back after game three. But game four swings back for that man, the 20-year-old player from China.